Beyond DMX Server is a way of using Beyond as a processing unit for lots of laser projectors to be run from a lighting console. Most extremely large-scale laser shows use this technique. This works by instead of turning the entire software into a lighting fixture for your console, we turn each zone into a lighting fixture for your console. This basically creates an individual calculation layer of Beyond for each zone, allowing for different selections of cues, master effects, and even the FX grid. Setup starts like any normal show in Beyond. You create your zone file for each projector and zone you intend to use. Here we have a quick example setup. You also want to have all of your content in your workspace created and open, and it wouldn't hurt to go to View, Queue, Show Page, and Queue Indexes. This will show the page and queue numbers which will be bound to your DMX channel values. As well, it's important to go to your settings, DMX, DMX / ArtNet settings, and enable DMX inputs. We highly recommend using ArtNet or SACN for Beyond Server. Now let's set up DMX server zones. Under Projection Zones, click on your first zone and go to the Advanced tab. At the bottom, you see the settings for DMX server. On the left, you have the profile mode selection. The 16-channel profile is the same profile per zone that you use in the basic DMX control of Beyond. 32-channel is an improved profile with control over movements and more parameters per zone, and the 50-channel is the 32-channel parameters plus control over your FX grid, and with even extra auxiliary channels called parameters that you can do things like build DMX images with. I recommend just using the max profile as it gives you all the capabilities without complicating the main feature set. Once we have picked our profile, we can select which DMX input we will use and the base address for this zone. You can now see in the name in the zone that it has a label with the address at the DMX input of Beyond. We have done this for the other zones. Last couple things we need to do is enable DMX here. As well, I highly recommend you go over to the Master tab and enable Physics. This will interpolate your DMX and smooth out your DMX movements and parameters. This is the real magic which makes Beyond Server the best way to control your lasers with a console. In our console, we'll just need to patch the fixtures. Use the 50-channel mode, and we patch the same number of projectors I set up in my projection zones in Beyond. From there, we can select those fixtures, give it some dimmer, gobo, and select a queue and page, and you have output. From here, you can have a lot of different parameters, but instead of those parameters being for all projectors at once, the parameters are for each projector, so we can program our lasers just like a regular lighting fixture. Thanks for watching our quick hints video on the Beyond DMX server. If you still need help, feel free to contact our support line by emailing support@pangolin.com.